Do you think it might come to a point where the city should share in the costs of the criminal justice system that's now borne by the by the county?
I would hope not. I mean, because those have just been separated, you know, that's not been something that, you know, that's always been the county side of things. And so to ask the city to do that additional expense, I don't think would be, I think there are other measures that we could pursue before we would have to go, you know, down that road.
Mm-hmm. Sure.